What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Valorant is downloading or updating slowly, or when your download speed is stuck on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In case your download is stuck, then you should first of all verify the Valorant server status. Navigate to status.riotgames.com and make sure to select Valorant in the list of games. This will allow you to select your server location and preview if there is a server issue or planned server maintenance, which could result in downloads being stuck in your Riot client. If the server seems to be operational, then you should simply try restarting the Riot client, which will reconnect and restart the download. While trying to re-download Valorant or an update, you should prevent network-intensive processes from running on your system. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Performance tab, make sure to open up your Resource Monitor. This will be located on the bottom of your Task Manager windows on Windows 10. In the Network tab, open the Processes with Network Activity, and after a few seconds, you will see every process using your network connection. This might be your browser running in the background, Steam, or a download bottlenecking your connection. I suggest you only enter processes which you know won't break your operating system. In case you're unsure about how reliable your network connection is, then you can take a look using a connection testing application or a website such as speedtest.net. Make sure that your download speed is stable and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. When this is done, make sure to account for any VPN service which could be running on your system, or turn off your VPN while trying to download using the Riot client. Make sure to use an Ethernet cable to ensure the best possible connection. If you have to use a Wi-Fi connection, then make sure to restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices connected to the same network. Next, we will change your DNS server addresses in case you still experience slow download speeds or if your download is stuck. Open up your control panel by searching for it in your Start menu search. Make sure to view by category and click on Network and Internet. Next, click on Network and Sharing Center and here select your connection. This will open up this window containing some general information about your connection. Navigate to Properties and lastly, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4. Select to use the following DNS server addresses option, and as your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. This should fix a slow download speed for a lot of users. Lastly, I suggest updating your network adapter's driver in case it's not already up to date. To do so, search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, expand your network adapters, right-click the one you are using and select Update Driver. Finally, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. This will take a second to download and install the latest network adapter driver. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.